three, two, one, go.
And we're underway. Match 98 here in the St. Louis Regionals. Heat wave out of the gate real fast, as they always do. They grab brought the two goals. Team Enigma scattering the balls on the far side of the field. Looks like everybody knows what they want to do here. Team 648, John Deere, Kentronics, SME, Sherrod High School, and Davenport West High School from Iowa. Davenport, Iowa. They're doing a great job picking up the balls on the near side of the field. Two robots very much in control of their own destiny here. Team 312 going to position itself. They'll wait until the end of the round to deploy their tethers. Meanwhile, the Rug Machine has one goal in the red scoring position. Their teammate loading up. They're loaded for Bayer. Team Enigma 356. Team Enigma. NASA JSC UALR Hendricks College. Graduate Institute of Technology, North Little Rock High School, Polinski Academy, Parkview High School, Catholic High School, and Robinson High Schools. They're going shopping. They're going to make a little deposit here. Unload that shopping cart. Whoa, Team Enigma doing a little shaking and grooving. Look at those balls go. Excellent job. Team 648 representing both the state of Iowa and Illinois. There goes the heat wave. Can they get that? Being blocked by the shopping cart. Move. Great defensive move by Team 648, QC Elite. Can the heat wave get their tether into the blue end zone before the end of the match? Don't forget, we want to get these tethers in. The Enigma bot, Rugby, going back to their home zone with 1 second left. Great, great match. A lot of duking and fighting. I think we're going to see these teams later on this afternoon.
Not only can some of these teams drive one robot, some of them even drive two robots. That was quite an impressive little navigating maneuver by 312 right there.
Capaz.
as the scores come up. Jeff, you can explain why the score is the way it is.
Okay, in match number 98, we had a disqualification. This was a judgment call, and that's why the referees were talking and trying to make sure that they all agreed with this call, which they all did. It was determined that one of the robots had a tether, one of the mouse devices, that was over here, and one of the Red Alliance robots was not trying to block it from getting anywhere. They were actually trying to disable the robot and ended up breaking the robot as they went back and forth over it five times. So the determination was made that that was a malicious act. It wasn't necessarily trying to affect the outcome of the score, and so the Red Alliance was unfortunately disqualified.